Hey guys, I hope you all are doing good today. I'm going to share with you an awesome DIY home remedy to get lighter skin. Okay, so before we jump into the video, I don't want any negative comments on my video. This video is for people who really want to get rid of any kind of uneven skin tone, hyperpigmentation or dark spots. Me personally have forehead which has become very dark because Singapore is super hot. We get exposed to the harsh sun rays because I live in a small island which has very high density of UV rays, which can cause your skin to age before time. It also causes wrinkles, fine lines, and it also helps the melanin to stay on the top of my skin layer, which helps the skin to become more darker and uneven. So to get rid of all that, I use my DIY homemade pack so that I have an even skin tone and I can get rid of dead skin as well as I can get rid of any dark spots which are on my skin. So let's get into the video. For this face pack, you will require one potato. Take a medium sized potato and boil it in a pan. Once it cools down, take off the peel completely. With the help of a fork or a masher, you can mash the potato into a fine paste. The finer, the better. Then add 1 tablespoon of olive oil into the potato paste. Mix it and whip it very well. Then add 2 tablespoons of raw milk or cow's milk, which is not boiled, completely raw, into this mixture and make a very smooth paste. You don't have to have any makeup on your skin when you apply this face pack. Just wash your face with regular face wash and apply this face pack on your skin and neck, on your face and neck evenly. When you apply this face pack, you will see a very thick layer of the mask on your face. Do not worry. It takes 15 to 20 minutes for this face pack to dry out completely. Once it dries out, you can see you have a very thin layer of the mask on your skin. To wash this face pack, either you can use a lukewarm water, which is a warm water, to clean your face, or you can just go ahead and use a warm water and pat dry your skin using a towel. Do not use any products on your face 24 hours after you use this face pack. Olive oil and raw milk is super moisturizing. It helps to soothe your skin which has been damaged by the sun, and potato, it helps the lightening of the skin as well as exfoliation of the dead skin cell. I will see you once again in another video. If you try out this face pack, leave me your comments below what kind of feedback you have for me. Thank you so much for watching, and I love you guys so much. Bye.